too.
This is too.
Match made in heaven. Look at this. Look at this.
And we actually matching today. Will you go to prom with me?
Yeah. Ain't you a little too old for prom?
It's okay. We'll create one just we'll so that we can go.
Okay, yeah. Let's go. We'll be like, turn up prom 1999.
Turn up. Yes. Yeah.
Congratulations on making it through another week. How do you feel about your performance tonight?
Oh gosh, I feel so good. I feel so good. Like regardless of what happened, I feel like it was amazing. I feel like I was able to give a performance that will go down in history.
Yeah. Oh, those are some big words. But you can stand by them tonight.
I can. I really can stand by them because I mean like what we're doing right now for ourselves, it's history already. We're making memories, we're making moments that were never here. So like it's going down in history regardless of whether it's good history or if it's bad history. You know what I'm saying?
It's going viral either way.
Yes, viral. Yes, it will.
I love it. And how much fun are you having on the show?
Oh my gosh, I'm having the time of my life. Like literally, no pun intended, because it is a song. Yeah. But yeah, you see what I did there?
Yes.
Yeah. But no, like literally, I am having the time of my life. It is amazing. It is so fun. I'm building relationships that will stand to the end of time. So, and also I get to do what I love to do for the people that I love.
Have you ever abused your privilege of being on the show, aka, you know, trying to get some free swag or trying to cut the line? Well, you're on a television show now.
Well, no, I haven't abused it, but I've had people to reach out to me, you know, like to wear like specific things or whatever. Like if you want to, so like this bracelet right here, this is one bracelet. This was made by a partner of mine from Julio Designs in Texas. This right here is made from a friend of mine who does United We Bead.
Okay.
And this ring was made from California's own Beacon Tarosian.
Wow.
I want to make sure I say that right. And I don't know who this is. It's somebody famous that's here and we're supposed to know it. But turn up, you see the jewelry. You know, like I love jewelry. So,
oh my goodness, how could I get me some of that?
Just stick around.
Okay.
Stick around.
Okay.
I got you.
Okay.
Call me to the prom and I'll get you anything you want.
That's great.
Turn up, baby.
As long as you get me that KFC. Have you seen those little new KFC crochets?
Are you serious?
It's so
No. We're not going to do KFC. We're going to do Popeyes. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, Popeyes.
Popeyes.
Turn up.
Yes.
So you can name one contestant in this competition that you really have your eyes on, like someone who you think is your biggest competition. Who do you think?
It will be myself. I look myself in the mirror. And the reason why I say this is because of this. It's just like this. We're all each other's competition. But we're ourselves' biggest competition because if we don't do the work, if we don't study, if we don't prepare, if we don't do everything we need in order to execute a great performance, then we're going home. So, like, in all, mirror to my face, I am my biggest competition. I have my eye on myself.
All the fans want to know, do you have, like, a weird talent, weird habit?
Weird talent. Okay, I have big lips. So, as a child, I was always told that, yo, you got big lips. So,
as long as they're not chapped like Gucci Mane.
Hey, I'm trying to tell you, I always keep fresh stick of shea butter, you know what I'm saying, in my pocket. But no, the weirdest thing that I do is...
Ew!